What's your poison?
I'm not picky.
My kind of customer. First round's on me. You're more reputable than my usual clientele.
What was it like after leaving the Nexus?
Oh, it was lovely. One big, smelly mutineer party.
Your sarcasm survived the trip.
What can I say? It sucked. We had limited supplies and nowhere to go. Kadara's paradise in comparison, even with the shite water.
The outcasts or the collective giving you any trouble?
Not really. They tend to shoot each other in remote places, where no one's looking. That won't last forever. All it takes is one wrong move and things get ugly.
What will you do then?
Board up the place and hold out till the smoke clears.
Your bar has a unique design. Something tells me these cages aren't just decorative.
They're for your protection as much as ours. Trust me, my employees can take care of themselves.
Guessing you had issues?
Outlaws and pirates aren't known for their manners. Some customers got rowdy and ended up losing fingers. The bars won't stop a bullet, but it's a clear warning to keep your hands to yourself.
I'll let you get back to it.
Never enough drinks to pour. Welcome back. Get you a drink?
Actually, I was hoping to chat.
Ah, the less financially satisfying part of my job.
I'll let you get back to it.
Never enough drinks to pour.
Want to make some easy credits?
Only if it's legal.
Of course. As you may know, Kadara's most valuable trade is scrap and resources stolen from the Nexus. But that well's running dry.
I'm not stealing for you.
Not my goal. My focus is resources native to Andromeda. I have it on good authority there's a large barite deposit in Dralir. Barite's going to be big.
You don't say.
I sent a surveyor to check it out, but he hasn't returned. All I need from you is peace of mind.
Send me his last nav point. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. Buy my surveyor?
Not yet.
Ryder, glad you're here. I'm sure you've heard about the murders.
There's a fresh body outside Krallus. Some of the locals say it's the charlatan's handiwork.
I don't buy it. The charlatan is discreet, careful. Whoever did this wanted the bodies found.
Making a statement.
But to who?
These deaths could just be a result of living in a pirate-run town.
The killings are too systematic. No. If I was a betting man, and I am, I'd say it was the Rokar.
Why would Rokar be in Kadara port?
It's Angaran built, and before Sloan, Angaran run. I think the Rokar came here looking for new recruits, and things got out of hand.
And the Angara victims? How do they fit into your theory?
I did some digging, All of the deceased Angara were public Milky Way sympathizers.
So the victims either were from the Milky Way...
or supported us. It's the only pattern I could find.
Feels like a stretch.
The Resistance said the same. If only I had the proper equipment to get the proof I need.
Guessing that's where I come in.
I need that fancy AI of yours to scan for evidence that could implicate the Rokkar. People are scared, Ryder. This is your opportunity to win friends in Kadara Port.
I have enough problems without adding a Rokkar murder plot to the mix.
You're the only person I trust to help me on this. Show the exiles there's at least one dependable person in the initiative.
I'll see what I can find out. No promises.
One of the crime scenes isn't far. Give me a call when you get there. Got word from one of my colleagues. Ventaref made it off Kadara. He's a free man, thanks to you.
It was the Resistance's call.
But you made it happen.
Your code name, Shayna. What's it mean?
It's the Angaran word for... mouth. I'm good with... words.
Okay, that's all I need to know.
You asked.
How long have you worked with the Resistance?
A few months. When Sloan saved Kadara Port from the Ket, Ephra wanted eyes and ears on the ground. Figured people would be more loose-lipped around their own kind. He was right.
Sloan's tough, but so were the Ket. How'd she take them out?
Never underestimate the element of surprise. The Ket weren't ready for an ambush, but they know her tactics now. Next time, Sloan won't be so lucky.
Things are looking less than friendly between the Collective and the Outcasts.
Not everyone's happy living under Sloan's thumb. Whatever resources Kadara has goes to the Outcasts. The rest of us get scraps. The Collective claims to be different, but it's hard to trust a faceless leader.
Especially with a title like the Charlatan.
Have to admit, I'm jealous. That's a better nickname than Shayna.
Any idea where the Collective operates?
Rumor has it they have a swanky hideout in one of the caves in Drowlir. I've never seen it myself.
Did you play a big part in the mutiny on the Nexus?
I had nothing to do with that shit show.
Then why'd you leave?
The way Tan handled things didn't exactly inspire confidence. Decided I could do better on my own. So I jumped ship with the rest of them. Ended up here.
I better get going.
Ryder.
Yeah?
Don't take this the wrong way, but... you're not really liked here, in Kadara Port.
Ouch.
What I'm saying is, you need a friend. Someone on the inside to help you out. I can be that guy. You need intel on exiles, Sloan, whatever. Come to me.
Thanks. I think.
Hey there.
I better get going.
Thanks for stopping by.
Sorry, if you're looking for a dance, I'm off the clock.
What's it like spending your time down here?
Better than back home. Had to get away from my crazy family in the Milky Way. My brother, Conrad, well, he's a couple of quarts low on Ezo, if you know what I mean. But now I'm here, and it's great. That Sloane Kelly, I want to be just like her. That attitude, her accent. She's like, hey, you bastard, lick my boots, kiss my ring, and then my bum. I want to work for her, learn the ropes. Then call up my brother Conrad and be all, see, idiot, you're not the only one in the family hanging out with famous people.
Right. Good luck with that.
Hey, you there. Come talk to me. I'll make it worthwhile. You're that initiative big shot, aren't you?
Some might say that.
Don't fret. I'm not gonna hit you up for anything. Nothing specific, at least. You could say I'm disillusioned with the Exiles. People here can't be trusted. Sooner stab you in the back than work together. So, I got no love for any of them.
Get to the point.
Shit. Fine. Outlaws got innovative ways of putting stuff together. I bet a smart one like you could learn a lot from scrutinizing our, stuff. You should check out Outlaw Tech and Materials. Might learn a few things. You remember who gave you the skinny on that. You're that initiative big shot, aren't you?
Maybe. Maybe not. Do I owe you credits?
Ah, you're a playful one. I like that. You could say I'm disillusioned with the...
Get to the point.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
All right, Sam, show me what we've got.
Kadara's water is dense with sulfide minerals, the oxidation of which produces toxic streams and lakes.
Never liked swimming much anyways.
That is fortunate. Even the Nomad's shields cannot withstand the water's corrosive properties. The presence of monoliths suggests a vault that might reduce the acidity. However, outlaws, pirates, and other unsavory exiles inhabit Kadara's hills. The further you travel from the mountain, the more dangerous it will become.
Good to know. Let's get out there.
It'd be pretty if not for the burning water, and the exiles, and the smell.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Looks like those exiles stole tech from the port. We should be careful. Nice work!
Ah.
There's an outlaw weapon cache here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning.
It says here this weapon cache is headed for a specific camp. Sam?
With more information, I can determine the source of the transmissions.
A wind farm?
Must be how they power Kadar Port.
Transformer platform is off kilter. An easy fix.
There you go.
What? You want a gold star? Ugh, fucking show off.
Assholes took everything but the rotor hub.
Trouble with scavengers?
Always. Who are you?
A Pathfinder with the Initiative.
A Pathfinder? On Kadara? Holy shit.
You said you had a scavenger problem?
Right, yeah. Bastards come at night, pick the turbines clean of parts. Expensive and annoying.
Sloan doesn't provide security?
Too busy with the Collective. I'm not asking for guards, I just want our parts back.
Any idea where I could find these scavengers?
I've started putting trackers on the more valuable parts. Yard drive, generator, they've all been taken to the same nav point.
I'll check it out.
If the parasites put up a fight, don't feel bad about offing them. Yeah?
What do you think about Kadara?
Smells like weak old eggs and curdled milk.
So you regret leaving the Nexus?
Pathfinder, I regret leaving the Milky Way. But if Kadara's taught me one thing, it's that there's no time for regrets. Live in the present or die thinking about the past.
Who runs the wind farm?
It's a communal effort. Everyone helps maintain the turbines. But me and the Solarian are the only trained technicians. So, naturally, that puts us in charge.
Does the Solarian have a name?
Yeah, and if he was ever nice, I'd use it. Until then, he's just the Solarian.
Stay safe.
Yeah, sure.
You running security here?
Trying. Krogan or not, I'm only one merc. This lot's crazy thinking they can run a wind farm in the Badlands.
Why do you think there have been so many attacks?
All these fancy gizmos out in the open, they're begging to be stolen. We'll say, though, it's damn suspicious those scavs keep hitting the place while I'm off shift. Like someone's telling them when to strike.
Any advice for staying alive in the Badlands?
Get out of the Badlands.
See you around.
Whatever. Yeah.
There's an unknown toxin in her system.
She was telling scavengers when to attack in exchange for credits to buy a drug called Oblivion. Bet that Krogan Merc would want to know. Hey, that Asari, Nyath? She's been selling your patrol schedules to the scavengers.
I knew it, fucking junkie. Thanks for the heads up.
See you around.
Whatever.
I don't care. Get it done.
We don't have enough yet, Elora.
Then get more. Tell him to get his ass in gear. Back off. I don't deal with Nexus scum.
That's a good way to get shot, Elora.
Did I ask for your opinion?
I don't want to start anything.
Yeah? Then why'd you come to Kadara? Here to take this place from us, too? Sloane should have taken the Nexus out when she had the chance. She's weak.
I take it you're not an outcast, then.
Got my own faction. When we take over, we'll do all the things the outcasts and collective didn't have the balls for.
Well, good luck with that.
Yeah. Better watch your back, Nexus. Fuck off.
Well, well. You're not like the other scrubs around here.
What makes you say that?
Your gear. It's high quality, like the rest of you.
If you've got a point, make it.
All right. When the Exiles came to Kadara, they hid caches of Nexus supplies all over the Badlands. Junk, mostly. Stale protein bars and rations. But among the shit are some serious weapons lifted straight from the armory.
And you know this. How?
I help steal them. Problem is, those weapons are too good for the scum down here. And I can't sell weapons in Kadara Port without Sloane taking a cut. The cash nav point, though? You interested? It's yours for a fair price.
You've got a deal.
Lovely. Here's the nav point. In the meantime, feel free to take a look at what I've already got in stock.
How did you get in here?
I didn't realize this was a restricted area.
Technically it's not, but most of our visitors are scavengers.
I just want to ask a few questions.
Fine, but be quick about it.
Does the wind farm power Kadara Port?
And everything else around here. Not that anyone sends their gratitude. They only contact us when something's broken.
Sloan doesn't give you a kickback?
Not enough. This is a dangerous job. I deserve hazard pay.
What do you do here?
I keep the turbine spinning. A small miracle considering all the scavengers trying to steal parts.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah. Let me get back to work.
Look like an outcast or collective camp. Let's check it out. We've got targets! Looks like the Collective tried to get a ransom out of the outcasts. Wonder if it worked.
The attached nav point has been removed, Pathfinder. I can't determine the exchange location.
Thank you. account over there. Want to stock up on supplies?
What the hell happened here?
I don't see signs of an attack.
Scanning the bodies could provide a clue. Blackened stomach and ulceration, consistent with poisoning by sulfuric acid. Most likely from consuming Kadara's water without proper filtration.
The Angara have lived on Kadara longer than us. They'd know better than to drink unfiltered water.
I suggest we examine the town's water supply.
A filtration center. If they had this, why were they drinking poisoned water?
I could provide an analysis via the scanner pathfinder. Someone has tampered with the filter. The Angara ingested only enough sulfuric acid to be lethal over time.
But not enough that they'd notice right away.
They were poisoned deliberately then. But why?
We should keep looking around. See if we can find more about who's responsible. Quite the menu.
Thank you. Pathfinder, we are nearing Karib this point. The exile camp mentioned in Yafir's logs.
We should talk to whoever's in charge and search the area for clues.
Pathfinder, Ven Terev claimed he buried the Ket transponder near this location. Pathfinder, this is the murder site Mr. Vidal asked you to investigate.
Found it.
That's a mess.
The transponder's power source is drained.
So let's juice it up. Turn it on, then Gil can work his magic.
Once complete, this should provide us with the Archon's location, and in turn, Meridian's.
We're one step closer to building a home in Helios.
Yep. Only easy stuff ahead.
Pathfinder, Reyes still needs your help investigating the murders in Kadara Port.
Welcome to Karib Dis Point. Name's Malix. You looking for a place to hole up? Got some open beds. Food and clean water cost extra.
I'm just looking around.
Look all you like. Just don't make trouble.
How'd you end up on Kadara?
Followed Sloan from the Nexus, but couldn't pay her. Protection fees. No fancy port for me.
She forced you out?
Those are the rules. Can't pay the fees, can't live on the mountain. First few months were tough. No water, no weapons to hunt. I really thought I was gonna die out here.
You obviously pulled through.
I didn't travel 600 years to starve to death. I found other exiles. Put the strength in numbers theory to the test. Thus, Karib Dis Point was born.
One of your neighbors was murdered.
ZR's dead?
Very. Know anything that could help me track his killer?
No. ZR had a habit of shooting anyone who got close to his lawn. Still, grumpy bastard had his uses. People think twice about robbing you when there's a Krogan next door.
You get a lot of business out here?
Our establishment might not look like much, but spend a few nights in the Badlands and we're practically hotel azure. Clean beds, warm grub, and the only place for miles with properly filtered water. Serious amenities on Kadara.
My squad and I came across an Angaran town not far from here. The inhabitants were poisoned. Their water filters had been tampered with.
Nasty way to go.
I found a log that mentioned trouble with this camp. Know anything about that?
Can't say I do, I just sell beds.
And clean water?
I don't like what you're implying, Pathfinder. Either rent a bed or get the fuck out. Please. Welcome back.
I better get going.
See you around.
Reyes, I'm at the crime scene.
Great. I've got intel on our dead guy. Krogan Male. Went by the name of Ziar. His frontal plate was pried off before he was shot to death.
They wanted him to suffer.
They were making a point. Not someone you want just walking around.
Do your scanning thing. Look for anything that might lead us to the killer.
These footprints are distinctly Angaran.
I count at least three attackers. The tracks make it look like an ambush.
Fits the Rokar profile. It's a start.
Angaran blood. Matches your Rokar theory, Reyes.
DNA cannot identify political affiliations.
Keep scanning. We need hard evidence.
Killer must have dropped it during the getaway. Something's carved into the blade.
It's Shalash, the Angaran trade language. A home filled with strangers becomes a prison.
Sounds pretty Rokar.
This inscription, along with the DNA and footprints, supports the theory proposed by Mr. Vidal, Pathfinder.
Let's pay our local Rokar a visit.
You know where they are?
I wasn't sitting on my ass this whole time. I'm looking at the place right now.
Send me the coordinates. These murders stop today. Yeah.